Right. So we've got a couple of things that need doing. Well, I can actually remember what I'm doing. First one is probably drop the front bar off. Yeah. That probably wants to go forward. I want to go more to the right on that. Or should I say, yeah, it's right, isn't it? Now we need to head down the BGA. Right. Right, the job plan today is we need to head down the we need to head down the shop, not shop, down the BGA. Not bad, just ranked over 100 hours. So yeah. Can't grumble at that. Right. So we got field 12 being done, and then once he's done 12, we can just cycle him around and start doing everything else that needs doing. Now, I can't remember if we bought any fields, but I'm about to have a look at that. I think we did. Yeah, it's been 2 weeks, so it's just trying to remember everything. Might be worth seeing if we can buy that section of my right in a minute. First job on the list. Sorting this out. Ross, this should just go straight into a trailer. We should just have a permanently have a trailer down there. Yeah, I'll worry about that later. An actual permanent storage point. I absolutely hate how tight this thing is. It's an absolute pain to get everything in and out of here. But yeah, the idea behind this is you got to do this on a regular basis. I've got 100% in there at the minute. And every time you log in, you're meant to manually activate. It's interesting that every time that's cleared, that's dropping. So I don't know if we're actually losing digestate by doing this. If we are, then it's not worth it. Down 113 litres, which doesn't sound about... I thought it was a lot more. Yeah, 100,000, so... I might actually stop this. Because what I noticed is we want that to get full, and it's not every time, so I think we'll leave that for a minute. It will become less dependent on the silage. We'll leave that. Is my decision. It would become less dependent. Bent. Right, forks. Should be around here somewhere. There they are. Bottom one won't cut open, we'll deal with that in a minute. That was easy. Yeah, it won't open because it's on the forks, okay. This vent will stay down here eventually. I reckon that'll probably do for a minute. That'll get us through the rest of the month, that will. I might end up chucking one more bale in. Once we know how much silage we actually need, how much digestate we need, we know how much thickness to take out. So that's something we've got to be looking at. Working out how much we actually need. Right, that'll do. Let's go and do some baling in a bit. Right. Let's have a look at this now, shall we? Okay, so we got 35 as well. Okay. We've got two fields we can deal with for the spring. Right, okay, that's what I just wanted to check. Let's have a look at this down there then, 22. 109, 6, 9, 8. 109, 6, 9, 8. Yeah, it's close enough. It's not exactly bang on. But that'll do. 195, we'll keep that there. That then means we own that section. I'm not worried about 19 at the moment. I will grab these two in a bit. But yeah, it's fine, we've got these three. Now we can start converting stuff. But that's fine, because yeah, that needs plowing anyway. We'll deal with that in a bit. Twenty-six just doesn't have anything, so we're not worried about that. 82 and 51. I have a plan. I have an idea for that, but we'll do that later. That's not on my top priority list at the moment. We'll refuel this. Oh yeah, we need a mulch first before we cultivate on any of our fields, don't we? Forgot about that. So once we've done 12, we'll have a look at mulching. The first bale we will just check in wear and tear. So let's refuel this. And then have a go from there. Right. So we need to mulch all of our fields, okay. So we still got, we could do that. Yeah, we've got a bit we can crack on with. So I don't know what, how we want to go about this. Probably fuel or wear. Yeah, wear. I do love it when a plan kind of comes together. Right, 90% complete. So that needs to be tethered next door. My brain's gone dead. Right. just we'll deal with this in a bit. We can just park this in the farmyard for a minute. So we can always mulch at some point in a bit. So only just down from the yard, you see. Sorry, that was my brain. Yeah, I'm actually struggling a little bit today. Just not fully awake and fully with it at the minute. Right. Get back to doing some work, shall we? Yeah, maybe it wasn't such a good idea putting this close in. Remember that for next time. Right. Add some, I'll to drop some silage additive down. Right, what size bales are we running? Let's go. Let's actually leave it on 125 and see what they come back as. I have no clue what's about to happen here. Yeah, this is... Yeah, this thing's got the two sticky out prods now. Is that going to cause me... No, they just zoom. Okay. That's what I wasn't sure if it was going to do or not. Alright, let's see how this goes in, shall we? I don't know if we lost some. I don't know if you noticed that. That's come up as 3,000 litres. The thing is, I wouldn't. This is why I haven't updated this for this reason. Don't like the outrigger, so we might have to put this in the workshop and see if I could do some changes. Because this best seed, this baler is just starting to annoy me. Don't know why. Is there any settings for this film? Okay. What I do want to do. Control and R. That's what I wanted to do. I'm gonna get past here and then I'll drop that one. I do not like the side things, but I don't know what we can do about them. Now, this bailer's still got an update and I've not put it on. I think as soon as we've done this field, I think it might not be a bad idea to get the other loader in. I'm wondering if this thing is out of net wrap. So we'll have a look at that in a minute. How much fuel have we got in? Yeah, okay, we'll go fill it up. I'll take a couple of minutes just to fill up. Just wondering if it reset the baler. I'm just wondering if it's worth actually. Because what's interesting is the sizes haven't updated. So I'm just wondering if you have to buy a new baler for that to actually put in place. That spin controlled. If I was running a quick baler, it does actually help. If I'm honest on here, I'm hoping two more years. I'm hoping this January and the following January is what I'm hoping. As long as the DEF's okay, which it is. Right. What I'm thinking is, I do like the bale flipping turner on it. Do that in a few seconds. We will be buying a bigger round baler, round thing at some point. This will do for a minute. Really? I had to put it into the gatepost. Now the problem is I'm basically squared on jackknifed. Too far that way. Okay, let's try the other way then. Managed to do it. Single pin gateways were a pain, but they, yeah, you can get through them in the end. I think that's all of them. I'll double check what this top one is, but I think it's a different size. If I'm going to be honest. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Right. Love it when a plan comes together. It's annoying when you can't take out the bits of hedge that have been left. It does get a little bit frustrating. That's quite a lot of bells. 26 at the moment. At least we're getting there. I need a few more fields to go. as you managed to get in here, yeah, that's quite impressive. He's managed to reverse in to the bunker bay, which I'm quite impressed with. At least I know which button's pressed, which should make life a little bit easier. I don't know if that was in the way of the drop or not. Wide pickup does come in handy sometimes, just having the wide pickup. He's having sort of semi-working out plan. I mean semi-sorting out. Might not have been dropped in the best place. That might not have been. It's fine. Get up here and I'll sort that out when I'm at the top here. First thing is, I'm in a field, but it's not recognising I'm in a field. Great. The reason I put that on a worker is just as I've always done. It's just easier knowing that, that being on a worker just makes life one less thing I'll worry about for a minute. We just need to keep an eye on, make sure it doesn't crash or anything like that. Thing is, that thing will fill up pretty fast. May have already done. Hasn't moved. Okay. Me just trying to hit the deck running. That's the problem, this retracts so right, if you basically put your foot down, you fly, of course, pretty fast. Nope, not. Bailey's turned up, which is ironic. Yeah, with the amount of size we're doing, though. But that's the thing. This is basically